The building, which was built by Hacı Adil Bey, one of the governors of Edirne, in memory of his son who died at a young age in 1904. A plan with three steps was placed on the base. The height of the building, which rests on a square mass, is 5.20 meters and width 4.75 meters. All facades of the fountain are the same in terms of facade composition. The project of the fountain in Baroque style was carried out by Sadrettin Bey, director of Edirne Evkaf, and Rifat Osman. In some sources, this fountain wall contains a couplet belonging to Üsküdar poet Alaaddin, but it's likely that it was destroyed in the Greek occupation. In the years when the fountain was built, a branch of Karaağaç Train Station was located at the head of the Meriç Bridge called the Station Square and next to the Hacı Adil Fountain. The fountain, which was built under the leadership of Hacı Adil Bey and with its monetary contributions. It is also known as the Meriç or Köprübaşı Fountain, although it is known as the Hacı Adil Bey Fountain.